looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm going to have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess. What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out. How do I read the signs? Oh, okay. Press this button to read the signs. So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I'd better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Thank you.
all my old comic books.
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the jump bucket from those robots.
Where did they come from?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them?
Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm going to help you out. And of course, make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
I know you've been feeling me, babe. Won't you give
your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a tip.
Hey, SpongeBob! I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand.
Bubble buddy.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man. Soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
You gotta show me that you can.
Forget to defeat robots or TVs that are directly above you, press this button.
I could be the one to set you free. I could be the one to make you feel that way. I could be
hey,
the
Patrick.
One to
nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
That one.
It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey biscuit.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Burning like embers falling.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
The northern green hills of jellyfish fields.
It blows to an experience
nature that's most raw. And sometimes, it depends on the stings.
I'll never get to heaven cause I don't know how. Let's raise a glass or two to all the things I've missed on you. Oh, it's only a glass to you. Oh, just say you could come in with me. understand the toilet expectations
but now
in
I'm
your mind.
All over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas.
So smoke on if you got things going
jellyfish. Well, I guess you're off the scale Sport Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of king jellyfish. I'll stay here. Fall out here.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that king jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself!
Sponge.
Doing something else.